In this video, I'm going to show you how to create and edit a website with WebStarts AI using only your phone. To get started, go to WebStarts.ai. Tap on the button labeled Get Started, it's free. In the next step, enter the business category for which you'd like to create a website. As you type, a list of suggested categories will be displayed. Select the one that best fits you. In the next step, enter a name for your website. When you're ready, tap Continue. In the next step, select any interactive apps you'd like on your site. Once again, tap Continue, and AI will generate your website using the information provided. Tapping the Regenerate button will prompt AI to regenerate the content for each section of your website. When you're happy with the look and feel, tap Continue and proceed to sign up for an account. With your account created, you'll now be able to view and edit your website, as well as add a domain name to it and share the web address. Here you can see my completed website with appointment booking, a blog, and chat. I'm going to make some changes to my site by tapping the Edit Site button. To change text, tap on the text and then tap Edit Text. You can then type what you'd like into the text box. To swap an image, tap on the image and then tap Change Image. You can upload images from your phone or search for an image from the library. Tapping on other elements, you can change them too. For example, tapping on the form allows you to change the recipient, while tapping on the accordion allows you to update its content, and tapping on the social bar allows you to update your links to social media. Manage your interactive apps by tapping the back arrow to return to the dashboard and then tapping the appropriate app panel. Tapping on appointment bookings will allow you to manage and create your appointments. Tapping on blog will allow you to create and manage blog posts. Tapping chat will allow you to chat with visitors to your site. When you're ready to share your site, tap the Add Domain button and choose a domain name for your website. You can register a new domain or connect one you already own. Adding a domain name is a premium feature and will be unlocked when you upgrade your site to a paid subscription. These are a few of the many features of WebStarts. Be sure to log in from your laptop or desktop computer to access the full version of our drag and drop editor. And don't forget to like and subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.